Frisco. Get somebody.
Sure thing, Sheriff.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get it right to you.
We're gonna take over
here.
Anything you want?
Going straight to the...
Let me see what you got.
I'm out of here.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help. Watch it.
Oh, watch where you put your hand.
hell you think you're going with that?
Nothing gonna say to you, boy.
Get the police over here. Now, goddammit.
Attention all units. Suspicious colored male spotted loitering in Frisco Field. Immediate attention required. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Frisco, get somebody to take...
Be there soon.
Hey, watch where you're going.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Your money's all
safe. Keep this
safe. Yes, our business is done here.
Appreciate it.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Know some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful. Heard you ended some truly heinous bullshit over at the Bel Air. Some jumping Christ.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. field. All units converge. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
tell me about Bastion's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
You work for me now. Frisco Fields.
Gotcha.
My shit. You fucker. Die already. cars.
Frisco with a shitload of green.
Be there soon.
What can I take off your
Keep
hands?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Frisco, and I need supplies.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Doc saying she needs bed rest. Surprise her with some flowers tonight.
Out of the way.
Careful, asshole.
It's pig intestines. You're not gonna find me eating that mess anytime soon.
Huh?
You see him?
What?
This here is off limits.
Huh? Get that stupid son of a bitch! Mantle for cover! He's all yours, boys.
Yes.
see him.
Suspect located on scene. Unit 3 agent.
Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar? Guess our business is done here.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it. Show me what you got.
All units, pursuit is called off. Available. abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Oh, fuck nuts.
No!
Got a bad feeling.
You boy?
Guess we put the fear of God in him.
Fuck, went over there.
I say we tried that area.
Cocksucker!
He's all yours, boys.
Frisco.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Your money's always safer than me, Chef. Bonsoir, Chef.
Anything you want here?
Four wheels and a lantern for some.
Appreciate it. What you got? I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
What can I take off your hands?
Keep this safe.
Going straight.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting there warmed up.
Sorry,
help.
I gotta borrow this.
Help.
Appreciate it.
Yep. This is a great use of my time.
Uh-huh. Right.
Awful. I simply do not understand why they can't stay in their own neighborhood. Out of sight, out of mind. It isn't that.
Thank you.
We got nothing.
You making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow. I'm in Frisco and I can use... Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Use it in good head. I'm getting up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Second.
Show me what you got. I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
Ready to bust some skulls, Mr. Clay?
Thank you.
Warming him up!
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit-down.
Remy Duvall came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duvall, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.